I'm good. How are you?
All right, you just woke up, had the alarm go off, and now I am ready.
Amazing.
Ready to be a gamer.
Yep.
The your name's about Chrome, you said, Noah?
Yes, I'm Chrome's principal.
Right, I'll make mine about Constantine.
I wonder what Rex is going to make his today. See, instead of saying, "Are you up to date on the rules?" you should have said, "Are the rules up to date?"
So true.
Ask them back on a question, man. I think the 90 seconds officially dead. Let's take a look at their numbers as of late. 5, 6, 3, 10, 4, 11. I mean, been iffy for them.
Yeah. I'll be
I have a feeling we're just
Constantine's
gonna get
mom.
sucked out of the water if we stay around, so we might as well
Amazing.
go straight for land and then spawn on land.
Remember to route them. So route those dogs. I'm not the Titan.
I'm
She was
Save
the
Constantine.
Bloody mother's navy.
Hello.
Hi.
So today, I am Chrome's principal.
I'm Constantine's mom.
Gotcha.
Half a brain, would you like to pick a name inspired by either Chrome or Constantine?
What do you mean by that?
Chrome's train driver.
We're all changing our in-game names to be either about Chrome or Constantine.
I'll take the Constantine one.
Amazing. I'm currently Constantine Spawn. Whatever you like on that.
Yeah, I gotta. I'll do the call one.
And I think tomorrow or Saturday we should just steal 69 names.
You almost took my head off with that one.
I agree, that's a good idea. Who joined us? Who joined us? Enderpuff, hello there.
What's up, guys? How's it going?
Gucci, it's going pretty good.
Are you outside?
Yeah. Amazing. I'm walking to my car.
I hear like crickets.
Is it really that loud? Gee.
Yeah, when you talk, they get picked up.
Yeah.
Where were you today?
I was at band and I'm at a Boy Scout meeting, but I don't want to participate.
Ah.
Alright, I'm Chrome's PE teacher.
Yeah.
Turn, you piece of shit, turn!
Bro, I just got nerd emojied by Attila and Rooster.
Destroyed.
I forget, did Attila add the rat skin?
No.
What? That's it, I'm joining in on the trend.
Thank you. We need him to add the rat horse.
I think Mamba did it on his.
Big Mamba? More like Big Mama. After how big his mom is.
That is hilarious.
Thank you.
Also, since when do we start recruiting directly into companies?
I've let the specials do it from time to time.
What about lines?
If it was needed. Like when the fourth was new, I think that I let them do it a bit.
That's so sexy.
And we have done it at some point lines, but...
Did you see Remy got mad earlier today?
Where?
I think he got mad in general because someone tried to influence a recruit that we got yesterday to join Artie. Yeah, it's somewhere in general chat. Hello, only Sprout 69.
Hello.
What name would you like to go under today? Under a Chrome or Constantine name?
Only Constantine.
Oh my goodness. You know, what if the T.R.R.B was a school instead of a Discord server?
Like a line infantry school?
Like everyone just goes to school and just, you know, Rex would be what subject do you teach?
History.
Yeah.
I'll be the line teacher.
Amazing. Hello, Puma.
Hey there, Puma.
Hola.
I also used to teach history. I will help Rex.
Amazing. A student teacher.
No, I was full board teacher. 6 years.
But it's obviously right to give McCormack the either the gym teacher role or something like that.
Funko Pop teacher.
Yes.
Yeah. He's chosen.
I heard he's very into it.
Into gym stuff, yeah, he'd like come on, he'd join your chat, put on his camera, and be like shirtless. I wasn't there for all this, but I heard he'd like do push-ups in front of people.
Did we get info?
It was something. We did get info.
We should get him to do that, like right now.
We got Cav. That's so sexy. We are French, ladies. Etalar. American Revolutionary.
Lofterbacks. Capital L.
Lobsterbacks.
Oh, lobster time.
Is it the American Revolution event? That one?
Correct.
Guys, the Indiana Powerball lottery is up to 800 million.
Gibbs is trying to for me to get demoted. Just because I told him to get his furry ass cheeks out the way.
Amazing.
It's a bit foggy, boys.
Guys, imagine how much Holdfast we could do as a regiment if I won $800 million and then we all just moved in together and played Holdfast.
Yeah,
that
would be epic.
You could move to Australia with
house,
that money. You could
a house with all of us just living in a house together with EUs too, that would be pretty hectic. With Mac.
Emerald, would you like a Constantine or a Chrome name tonight?
I'll grab a Constantine name.
Yeah.
You can be like Ace of Constantine.
Oh, hi Chrome.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Constantine.
Doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. How you doing? Oh my goodness! You didn't have enough room. I had a minus the fourth out of my name for me to get room.
Yeah, same.
What does it say for you guys?
Constantine's just mom, but no space between Constantine and mom.
Yeah, there's no space in between it because I had to make room.
Yeah, you gotta represent the fourth. I had to delete mine.
What company are you in?
I'm just in the T.R.R.B. general company, so I'm in all the companies.
Yes, don't mind. Just T.R.R.B. regular Chrome Speed Coach.
Oh my god, Impregnator actually on Holdfast? You know, he's gonna be an active member when we all thought he was gonna leave.
Indeed.
Bruh surprised all of us by showing up.
Let's see, I think we should be the Wrinkly Grenadiers today.
Yeah. By the way, when we steal the 69th names, are we also going to put 69th tags?
Nah, I'd say keep it fourth, so like we could still be told apart.
It would be so confusing.
That'll just be way too confusing. Hello, Valdemar. We got the server info and announcements. Let me know if you need any help getting onto the server.
Thank you.
Someone's following me. Oh my goodness.
That's just me.
Always.
Well, it's not me, but I hired someone to follow you around, and they, like, live stream from a camera strapped
to
their head.
I'm hopping on to your mom right now.
I got that POV.
Hey. True. And ladies, I expect all Chromes and Constantines today, no exceptions.
It's dumb. Should kill that guy.
What are we saving Constantine from anyway?
He lives in a bathtub.
Child Protective Services.
No, we're not saving him from the Child Protective Service. We're saving him from his parents. They force him to live in a bathtub where he's only allowed to play chess and hold fast.
So we're joining the French?
Yes.
Alrighty.
And we're playing as
get him, Rex! Tonight. I'm gonna go after this guy.
And the only way Constantine's managed to stay alive so far, apparently, is he has a gun to keep himself safe from them.
Dude, I don't know how to fight off a spin move sword guy.
I don't know what he eats. I'm gonna guess he eats bugs that crawls up from like the piping.
Is he at least good at Holdfast and chess?
He's good at chess.
He's actually gone pretty decent with melee. So he's pretty good at Holdfast. I've not seen him do chess though. And I probably won't.
Problem with melee?
We should find out tonight. Send them a chess.com invite.
No, I got a chess tournament tomorrow that I need to cancel or give it to someone else because I have an able event.
Oh, Noah. You know, yesterday when I was asking about like the hide and seek maps. When
yeah.
Can you get those on the server?
I wanted to ask, do you need a new config or same? Like, is it under another one?
I just say do it on like the training config, the one that we just all right. Like up all
you
the time.
You want like fog or anything added or? Like by default.
That'd be nice. Yeah, fog by default. Fog, nighttime.
Right.
We're gonna do this thing we've done it the past couple of years. We call it like Michael Myers, and essentially it has to hide and run away from like a. I think it
didn't
was.
Didn't we do that right. One time with like 7 or 8 of us?
Yeah, we did it. We did.
Yeah, we did
the training
thing.
Map.
Yeah, that's normally where we did, but. It's a bit too small, so I was wanting a better map for that.
I mean,
around Halloween. That's just
if
a
I could
fun
get my
event.
Hands on some of Attila's maps, because he has some good hide and seek ones. How big are we looking though?
I don't want it to be too big. Well, it would be best if it was like all confined in like a building. Or just like a kind of like small village-ish area.
You guys, I just want to tell you how cheap it is to get into Warhammer
would like...
right now. It's so ridiculous.
How cheap is it?
Like, you can get, like, if you go on eBay and start picking up, like, Horus Heresy models from the new starter box, picking them up, like, little bit deals, like, if you don't want to get a whole bunch at one time, like, you're picking up stuff at, like, half MSRP. And it's not like the old days, when you bought a box, like, when you bought the starter box in the old days, it was just like the same cookie cutter model, like 10 or 20 times. Like there was no ability to like change it.
Sure,
nowadays they give you like the whole sprue where you can customize them. So like you could just keep buying the same thing and then build them completely different ways every time.
How much are these minis? Cause like I played like D&D and I bought and painted some minis for that.
Okay, so like. For the Horus Heresy right now, which the fun part about buying Horus Heresy models is that they're basically just older Space Marines, so you can play them in 40k and Horus Heresy, because like a lot of the factions are basically the same, depending on which one you play. You can just carry them over, so you're basically getting to play two different games. So like, a standard infantry squad is like 10 guys, and if you bought them separately, let's see, if you bought them MSRP right now, a Mark IV squad, it would be like $80, I think, of MSRP. But you can go on eBay right now and pick up that exact same squad from the box break for like, let's see.
Wasn't
I think
that
I saw like for like $32, free shipping.
That's pretty
nice. Respectfully, what is MSRP?
Like your suggested
manufacturer
market
suggested retail price, I think.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Manufacturer suggested retail price.
Basically, what you're supposed to charge for it. So, like, you're able to pick up this product at half price, basically. Not more.
Okay.
And then when you consider that a lot of these models used to not be made in plastic, they were made in resin, and you had to buy them directly from England and, like, get abused by the exchange rate and everything else. Like, the fact that these things are in plastic is, like, they're a third of what it used to be, essentially.
Well, that
and
reminds me, I actually have second generation Necrons that I picked up for like $2. I got like a whole set of them.
Nice.
Are you... Yeah, I have a friend, he got a 3D printer, and he realized he can just 3D print minis, and that's what he's been doing.
I want a 3D printer.
3D printing is really good. The only problem you run into, if you want to, like, play tournaments, is that if you try and go to, like, an Official Games Workshop event, I mean, they're supposed to, they're not, you have to be really good at minis to be able to spot a 3D print from a non-3D print, depending, if especially if it's a good printer, but technically you're supposed to use their stuff, and now that they're doing more and more events, and it's like, to me, all the amount of time I put into painting my models, it's like, I might as well have the real thing and paint it, because I don't, you know, the amount of money I'm going to invest in traveling and going to an event till I get there and then get disqualified because one person points out to the judge that they can see the striations in my 3D print and I get booted for it. It's like...
Yeah, that'd be annoying.
Yeah, so, like, I've tried to... And especially when I'm able... Like, I've been pretty good throughout my life in, like, sourcing models, so, like, I don't... You know, yeah, I can get stuff at a pretty good price compared to, you know, but I mean, 3D printing, like once you make the investment, yeah, you can do, I've seen some pretty amazing shit really that you can 3D print. And I'm like, I really want a 3D printer to do this, but.
Yeah, he just does it because we don't really have any big tournaments in our area. So it's just cheaper and easier just to 3D print them for just friends.
No, yeah. And if that's all you're doing, then yeah, I highly recommend it. Like if you got the tech and you want to do it, go for it. I just like, I like the whole like traveling and tournament aspect of stuff, so I tend to be on the side of, hold on, let me snipe this guy. Yeah, I got nutty booty, getting the real deal stuff, but it, to each their own, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's what you're trying to get out of it. I do know that they allow you to like 3D print bits, like as long as, like, I think it's like 80% of the model, like the main part of the model is their plastic, then you can like 3D print heads or shoulder pads or whatever, you know, like sometimes, like if you're like made a custom faction,
yeah,
and you get a custom logo, like if you 3D print the logo on like a shoulder pad and put it on all your guys, like no one's gonna bitch and moan about it.
Such a weird rule set, isn't it,
for like how they do the models?
Yeah, it's always just, oh yeah, you can only do this amount, and if it's anything else that we don't approve of, then you're not allowed to play in our games, because it's not registered under a 3D. Shut the fuck up.
That's my new favorite voice right there.
No, and I get that, but at the same time, like, the company's just trying to protect their IP, because if you take away their IP, do you realize you're just paying a bunch of money for, like, overpaying for a bunch of plastic crap?
Yeah, no shit, they deserve it. They fucking deserve it for overcharging their customers. No bitches.
I will say, I love their books. Like, the when a new rule book comes out, or like a lore book, they're so cool to me. Because it's literally like a history book.
And that's what I'm saying, like, right now, like, if you're ever interested, like, right now, there's, like, even going and buying, like if you bought the new Heresy box set at full price, which... you really don't have to, because so many online retailers will give you like a 25% discount. Like if you go out and figure out the price of everything that was in that box right now, you're still at a huge discount. And if you looked at what the prices were 10 years ago when those things were all Forge World exclusives, it's like a third of the price of what it used to be. Like trying to get a Redemptor Dread, or not a Contemptor. What's that big motherfucker? A Leviathan. Like, that Leviathans, like, even 3 years ago, they were Forge World only, and they cost, like, $120, and now you can get one for $80.
Let's go. Vote number one.
One. No, that's number three.
All right, I'll be leading this round. Let's see. Let's do NCO Medic for now. Noah, you go NCO Medic. Everyone else, go French Grenadier. We gotta get those wrinkly uniforms.
Make everybody else think we just rolled out of bed.
Yep.
Bachelor pad life.
French, guys. Wrinkly Grenadier skin. Obligated to do that. Oh my god, and I'm gonna be
We're heading to the south. Right side of the camp, I'll be on a rock. You're looking for a T.R.R.B. 4th Major Constantine's mom.
By the way, for the recruits here, are any of you interested in naval? Because we have an NA and EU naval company that we do. EU naval does Mondays, and NA does Fridays and Sundays. Fridays at 9 p.m. Eastern and Sundays at 5 p.m. Eastern. Are any of you guys interested?
Maybe. I'd be able to make it probably for the Friday, Saturday, and Sunday events, but depends on what time they are.
For Friday, it's right after the regular event.
Okay, well, I can probably make some time then.
And then Sunday, it's 5 p.m. Eastern, or if you're interested in doing EU, it's on Mondays at, I don't fucking know. I think it's like 18 BST or something like that.
I might be able to do the Friday then.
Uh-oh, somebody didn't turn off their automatic,
auto-stab.
Oopsies. Don't worry, they
that's my fault.
So you just want to go into settings, go to game, and then around like the center of it, you'll find like melee combat. Just turn off auto bayonet switch.
Okay.
Is that the
okay.
Dude?
I don't think they're going to res me. I don't think they're going to do it.
What?
I'll ask. Double click forward march.
Nope, they want to touch our balls. But auto for the auto res.
He got rezzed, I think that's him.
Amazing.
Yay!
Whew. I am alive.
And we're gonna have to touch balls for half a brain.
Whoops.
Thank you.
I typed in thank. Oh, thanks. Oh well.
Daddy, admin.
Alright, but yeah. I'll add you naval rolls, half brain, if you haven't had them already.
No, I haven't. Yeah, sure. Why not? Half a hull or something like that.
That's funny.
That's actually a really solid name.
Half a capsum, that'd be good too. Half a lanyard.
Half a man of war.
We could have a whole boat full of halves of things. A half full boat.
Half sunk, half full.
Hold behind me here. Yeah. I want to get a look up the hill real quick.
It accidentally went like that, but I look trippy.
Everyone is shooting at.
Actually, it could be half a sail.
They're shooting pretty far out. Ooh. Enemy's pushing out the center. That is interesting. Everyone about face.
Half brain, you're back.
Double click forward march.
But you know, you can tell me I am drippy.
Shout out to the recruits for instantly turning a 180 there and understanding what about face was.
Nah.
These I may have to go.
Wait, if I go into first group. You see, it would be very cool if I went in a first person and it showed me behind the mask.
There's the enemies, I see them.
What's behind the mask?
Uh-oh. They took our cannon.
Oh no.
No, not the cannon.
I didn't take long.
I don't think anyone heard me.
The question is, do I really...
Me and you look drippy.
Oh no, we got friendlies coming to support us. Okay, that's good, that's good.
Me and you do look drippy, Rooster.
Fix up the line.
Line's abandoning the cannon. But I think there's a line that's behind them. Now let's take a little bit of a long shot at them to my right here. Sent out there. Bomb reticle around heads, perhaps a bit above, and fire. Left base, slow march.
Someone tried to shoot a cannon at us.
It's okay, they won't hit us. Because cannons aren't real.
Well, I'm cracked.
Double click, it's reloaded.
I like that mentality. Some rounds
on the cannon. See, here in the 4th King Zone,
and by the way, don't
running.
Follow the Plague Doctor. He's supposed to just kind of stick to the side of the line.
I like the Plague Doctor, though.
Oh, they killed Ace of Constantine. Uh-oh.
Oh, man, this is the wall.
Also, look at it this way. He fits in the setting.
For real.
My left
ear. I might not be able to heal anybody, but I'm dripping.
Right, waste fire. Give them back.
Get up in your grill, Rooster.
Oh yeah.
Bring that grill back here.
So can the play? Oh boy, that's a bit close.
Oh.
Yeah, we gotta keep on the move with that cannon. All right. To my left and right here, sensor in front. See them? Fire around, coal, shoulder sets, fire.
No, how'd I miss?
Back up.
Damn.
Keep on the move.
Have you ever done Naval Rooster?
My left and right. I used to do it. We had one every week on Wednesdays, I think it was. Sense stray in front out there. Bomb red, cool, head, submit, smoke, fire.
Why don't you do
three shot,
Chrome
speed, teacher. Right,
I got a headshot, top of smoke.
Hold by me here for a moment, just crouch. TeamSpeak is considering pushing.
I just got sniped at 100 meters.
I'm gonna beat double quick forward march.
Fuck me, dude. That's brutal.
That does suck.
Come get your ammo. I'm going to spectate.
By the way, we need to get Puma in the registry.
Alamo! Alamo!
We do. Puma also needs to get promoted, because he's been to quite a few events already. He even showed up at the pub event last night.
Brutal.
What
real
a pub. Big pubbing. When you're out big pubbing, boys.
Yeah, you got shot right in your left butt cheek.
Thank you.
My that's how I drive though. Down there, at the rock, around their waist, fire.
My cheeks are steel.
Back up. Back up. Make sure you're perfectly shoulder, left face.
CQ.
Looks like they're
coming back. On my line.
No, they're
amazing.
Come back up.
My left right here. See stream front. All the red out there. Shows heads. Fire. No, they kill Chrome's PE coach. Right face.
No.
So
hey.
Much.
Okay, what's up with this recruit curse where they're killing everyone but them?
It's the reverse. Yeah, it's for Halloween. We're making it scary for everyone that's not a recruit.
Should have stuck. I look scary. I'm intimidating,
registry.
Bro.
So I don't know if you recruits know, but there's the recruit curse, right? Which is recruits normally like just get shot at the start of rounds, and we don't know why, but it happens to almost all of them.
It only
somehow you two have made it
time.
So far.
Can I get some healing though? I have been shot.
Oh no, no healing today.
Let's see, is there anyone that's not a plague doctor?
I physically
I think that's a normal medic.
Excuse me. We have a plague doctor, I think, on Revy's line.
Medic? Can you heal my guys?
Guys, I can buy a lot of whippy sticks. This is amazing.
Oh! What the fuck?
What the fuck? Wait, am I the only one seeing this?
Alright, I'm good. I saw that. That actually went right over my head.
I think ibuprofen should be enough here. There you go, you're welcome.
Thank you.
About face. Don't give up much.
Seems like there's Ramboers by that rock southeast, unless I'm blind.
You have your own medic, thank you.
No, not Ramboers.
I like the small line.
Hi, Melon.
Hey there, Melon.
By the way,
my
before
rider,
you go...
Then out there, waste stress and fire.
Hello!
Doing Columbine me on the move.
By the way, Melon, before you go into the game, make sure you change your in-game name to something like Constantine or Chrome. I'm Chrome's principal.
Watch by me here.
Not happening.
Horatio.
Constantine,
I'll
block
right.
You guys.
Then out there.
I mean, you could be Chrome's
waste
mom's Melon.
Fire. I'm dead. It's tragic.
Alright.
Good day, you see, guys.
Recruits.
It's all charged.
It's all charged.
Ugh.
I don't think
oh,
that's a wise
no.
idea.
You can only use
everyone,
melee.
pull back to your friendlies.
Yeah, and that's not even saying too. They got some good melees.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
Is Cloud good at melee?
Yeah, Cloud and Russell are good. I think they have some other, like, decent people. Those are the
I know
two
Shook.
I actually know.
Let's talk about it.
Oh, Shook looked
Cloud
no,
always
no,
confuses
no,
me. Because, like, he's, like, super good in, like, events, but then, like, in pickups, he's, like, hella mid. He's an anomaly to me. Maybe it's just because he's not fighting good people.
Yeah.
Here.
I'm still trying to figure out what to do for mid-training, because we can't keep it.
I don't do the melee.
Like on Sunday. I'm trying to figure out what we could do.
Your mother.
I do that every night.
I agree.
Hey yo, you piece of shit!
Fucking
Squid just wrecked Crabbo.
Alabama man!
I mean, actually, we could still do mid training, just on a different server.
It's gonna die.
Are you Gucci with that, Rooster?
Gonna probably be fine.
Alright.
I mean, on the train config we use, isn't just a copy of our wraiths. We could just go to a different arena.
Yeah.
Fuck this guy, bro. Let's fuck him up.
Who the fuck is T.R.R.B? I'm gonna cream. Is that Dorpal?
Vex, probably. Would be my guess.
Fuck you. I hope fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, get
Vex always
on.
Has special
get
names.
On. Get on.
And he's solid at melee, and that would explain, like, you know, the 5 kills. Do one of my lanes girls want to lead?
Dorpal's alright.
I would like
a
to
little
lead.
Medic professional, Peter. Alright, you can lead. What map do you want, Half a Brain?
Number 2.
Okay, so Revy says
I won't
4.
Kill you this time.
Amazing. Hello, medical professional, Tito.
Plus Noah, plus Rex.
Okay.
I assume Tito's gonna be our medic.
We had 10 now, so yeah, we could run a dedicated medic.
Yeah, make sure you don't go to the plague doctor, by the way, as a medic, Tito.
Mm-hmm.
You want to go to the arabe person.
Who do you want as your NCO, Half a Brain?
I shall take you as my NCO.
Got it.
Oh, is it just me or the upper of the character's body is just wonky?
Especially if you're on lower graphics, the characters tend to get pretty wonky. Go there, like, the lowest and look at the knees.
Are we still Grenadier?
Yeah, French Grenadier. So it's funny and wrinkly. And we're kind of down the center, leftish. You're looking for a TRB 4th regular, Half a Brain, 444.
Oh, you look funny.
Oh,
nice view.
I'm gonna have sex with your mother.
Nice toes.
We on British?
Yes, yes,
yes. Yes.
Yes, queen.
Just to call him up, everyone. So just hold W, move straight. Get right up on the guy behind you.
Not the butt, boys.
Not the butt. You
monkey. Yeah. Stop running, buddy. Is everyone here?
You're a fucking idiot. Get away from
me. I do believe so. Not like
oh,
everyone.
That's a first. That's a first.
Bro, we got impregnator.
Are you guys at the cannon?
We're to the left of the spawn. All what right, team
we're
are
live.
You on, Tito?
British.
We're on team.
We're French.
Oh, well, okay. I was lied to.
Oh.
Is that why you guys are saying British? You guys lied to Tito? I cannot believe
wow.
this.
Wow. You guys are so mean. I'm gonna go kill you all now.
I wasn't even paying attention. I was just saying I fucked your mother in game chat.
Oh, understandable.
I'm going on auto run. I need to stay hydrated, guys.
Mini fucks.
I mean, it's kind of hot
now.
Though,
thirsty.
Let's be real. Right.
So, looks like both of their RDPs are to the south southwest on the hill with the yellow tree.
Ah.
They just got their main force of the hill on the right, but looks like they got 2 to 3 lines on the left.
Famous.
Also, 2 here in the center.
Alright, left and right. Crouch. Wait, I get a feeling. Yeah, there's enemies over to that way, and there's also enemies in front of us. I'm really not liking this.
Yeah, I'm still scooching up.
Yeah, they're kind of spread out all around.
Someone needs to give Puma his tags.
Yeah, we know.
Where's our medic?
We have no medic.
He was on the wrong team.
Yep.
Medics are for nerds and ears.
Okay.
If you're wounded, I'll lick your wounds.
On the left?
No, how are you looking right now? How about that?
Don't worry, they don't see us.
Well, you're a fucking you're a rooster. How the fuck are you supposed to lick?
Right, two left.
Yeah, I know. Left and right on me. And
he didn't say uncrouch.
Up. You see him? Shoot him.
No.
One of them.
Alright, crouch and reload. Because we can do that in this event.
Kind of all around them.
You didn't say break line.
Stay in the line, boys.
Run away!
Puma, scooch left.
We're basically the rear guard. We gotta hold this position. Alright, there they are again. Up, fire. Alright, get down.
No, Puma.
Damn!
Alright, move back.
That
move
line
back.
We volleyed at is pushing up.
Yeah, I know.
We
need reinforcements.
Luckily, none of their other lines are even attempting to support them.
Fucking hell. Alright, everyone up. Move.
Damn. My recruit has died.
We have a friendly T.R.R.B line to the north-northeast we could go and support.
I killed Impregnator!
Horse cock.
Bro, Constantine's out of hand, bro. Z money, you botch.
Alright, the cats are making quick work of them. Let's go. Actually, left and right on me, there's some enemies just out there if you can see them. There's a few of them just scattered around. Shoot at him.
Who is... Is that you, Ace?
Alright, let's go. Move forward. Ow.
He just got shot a lot. And a cannon just went between the group of us? What's going on?
You're getting quite unfortunate.
This is an unfortunate turn of events. We have been incredibly unlucky.
No, we've been incredibly lucky. I don't know what you're talking about.
Alright, left and right on me, you'll see the enemy out there. Fire at him. Alright, let's go. Slow march, boys. Let's meet up with this line over here. Get some heals. Hey, medics! We got some heals over here for you.
Can we borrow your medical?
What the fuck happened to you?
Shield!
Well, I got shot twice, and then we missed a cannonball.
Shielding, half a brain.
Some big milkers on you.
Alright, hang on. Left and right on me. You see, there's a bit of smoke over there. Yeah. They're just over there, if you can see them.
Yeah.
Alright, fire.
Hey, two left up coming.
Oh shit, get down.
Oh.
Yeah, no.
Every Australian moment. When you like ask for a solid reply, it's just yeah. Alright, okay.
Your cannons are going. Us, one of the cannons are going. Right, for
fire
our
at
them. Cannon.
Fuck them up.
Like AVA.
Oh, I got a hit. Alright, get down. Reload.
Should be like Shirley's heads at this range, by the way.
Oi, medic!
What is love?
Bro's already injured again.
Alright, up. Crabbo. See him? Shoot him. What the fuck? They're over there. I can fucking see him. Get down. If you fired, get down and reload. Alright. Up. They're moving. Shoot at him.
Got him.
Oh, lovely. Alright. Anyone injured? Get the medic over here.
Surprisingly, didn't take a shot the entire round.
Get your heals before you charge.
That's because I sabotaged it.
Alright, let's go. Oh, okay. Everyone, make a defensive line. Make a defensive line.
Alright, I'm going up. I'm going up.
To America! To America!
Yeah, I tried to get the bottom stab down. Nice stab faster.
Well, we all died.
I always forget the quick stab, like in the game.
Oh my god.
He was desperate.
Geno Smith.
Oh, he's competent. He's competent. He's competent. Oh.
Oh.
He can't even fucking beat you in melee. He's so dog shit, bro.
Come here. No.
I'm so fucking ass. I'm gonna cry.
ABM ruined my fun. Fuck your fun, pussy.
Come here.
Would anyone like to lead this round?
Me!
No, I will lead this round. Who do you want as NCO?
I
want regular hashtag save Constantine.
Good Stop choice. That. A fellow savior of Constantine.
I like how it worked out last night that we all happened to be different ranks too, so we all saved Constantine, but you could still tell us apart.
It was amazing.
Okay, we are French.
You pitching a tent there, mate.
Aye.
Kill the cat. Put it in
See,
a cook pot.
I thought you just said kill the calf, and I was standing right next to him. And
right
I
side, bozos. Northeast.
Problem.
Wait, where are we?
Northeast. You're looking for T.R.R.B. Lance Corporal Chrome's principal.
Oh, okay, I see you now. Right side of camp.
Come here!
Hey,
we're
vindication.
Come here!
69 Royal Crusaders. Double quick, let's go.
Form the line, gentlemen.
I feel like I'm gonna get killed first in the entire line. Where are their cannons, Chrome's PE teacher?
What?
One's still in their camp. Yeah, both of them are still in their camp.
Okay.
Your mom.
There's, I think, two lines heading this way.
Whose swamp is this? It's Chrome's swamp.
It's Shrek's.
Okay, Cav just ignores me. I see them. You know, this is the same map that we got fucked by three lines.
Oh, that's my favorite.
And we went the exact kinda route.
That sounds kind of hot, though.
You know what? I was NCO on that map, too.
Yeah. The same leaders, same route.
There they all are.
A bunch of people
no,
on our left.
No, no, back!
Yeah.
No!
Run! Run!
Come on, boys.
Behind the tree, behind
Serpentine.
The tree, behind the tree. Behind the tree. Everyone behind the tree.
Should we warn them?
No. No.
They can die.
They can learn
crouch
the hard
back.
Way.
Crouch back.
Go in the column list.
Crouch back. Down the hill. Form my left and right while still crouched.
There's one in the ruins. There's one in the ruins. There's two, three, four over that way towards the north.
Come on.
Yeah, in the ruins.
Right,
there's
just standing there.
There's three different lines in the ruins.
Come on.
And we have
No, stay down.
We have two lines.
Oh. Damn.
Present in the
smoke
north.
Fire. Break down.
We missed. We missed. We all missed.
Crouch and reload. You guys stay there. Hold.
So you're safe.
All right. Right in front of us. Right in front of us. The next pond over. There's a line behind there.
Stay down there.
There. So to the north, north of us, there's a line behind that tree over there.
My NCO dead.
Two lines.
Oh, no. Oh, right here. He's bait.
No, I'm the fake NCO.
Yeah.
So, okay, behind that,
shift to my right while still crouched.
Behind the mountain
right
in front of us.
While still crouched.
Behind the mound right in front of us, there's two lines behind it. There's two lines. Big ones, too.
Gotta present while crouched. Never
gonna let you down. Never gonna run. And around.
Uncrouching fire.
You.
Head.
Get back, get back immediately. Get back immediately.
Yeah, we Gucci.
Yeah, there's an enemy line right behind the tree.
Reload and crouch and stay down there.
I think there's only three or four of them behind the tree, and there's about 10 or 6 of them. No,
or hold
six
there,
of them or seven
down
of
there.
Them.
Yeah, and there's another line on the other side of the ruins, too.
Yeah.
One other one, come in, line up to half range, right?
I got it.
Present and
get down, get down.
Damn.
Why was I the only one to survive that?
Yeah.
Because you had the most rough.
Blob armor. Right now.
True.
This guys, he can't survive sucks. If we shoot him in the back.
True.
Checkmate, atheists.
Puma, go back down there. Crouch.
Atheists, checkmated.
Oh. Or go back down there. We're getting out of there, let's go.
Oh, okay. So save
face up quick.
You're a fucking pussy.
Break left.
Firing.
Break
three
right.
Three lines
break left.
Firing at you.
Break left. Break right. And scatter. Keep scattered.
Yeah, they're moving up on behind you. They're chasing you.
No.
Oh. No.
I was hoping that was underneath this branch.
Wow.
No, I recorded that so you can see how stupid that looked from my angle.
I mean, I'm still recording.
We're without leadership.
Yeah, I'm still recording. Cool.
Follow the demon of Washington. The loud man with a big stick.
Authority.
Yes, it's been nice.
So, Rex, please take a note that never for us to be in leadership roles on this map.
Can we have that pinned in the fourth chat?
Yeah. You know what? This works. What's this map called?
Dirty
Marsh.
Dirty Marsh or something.
Yeah, let's never take a leadership role on this map. And never go right on this map.
Let's never speak of this map ever again.
Yes.
I've just erased this map from my mind. Where are we?
X. Like, what is this map? Yo, guys, I think Constantine needs a res, guys.
I agree.
But I don't know, though. That's just me personally.
Which Constantine?
The actual Constantine.
Don't worry about him, he'll be fine.
Balls.
Ooh, hello. Radio, I shot through your fucking skull, mate.
AFLR Major Big Mommy.
This building!
Oh.
No.
I just ate that.
You caught them balls.
And just sniped Puma.
I have all the bathroom I need.
Oh.
You know, I wish there was a Monday Naval for NA. I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna get the T.R.R.B back in a naval.
You crutch. Get behind the barricade.
It's like a war crime or something. Don't care. I'm just a medic, man.
Wait. Parlay. Yeah, parlay.
You're a piece of shit.
Fuck you. Over here.
Get him. Get him, boys. Get him.
Aim, fire.
Ah. charge him.
At this wild am I.
I didn't realize they were loading. I'm sad.
Let's go. You did
it. Yeah. Okay, now what do I do? Run all the way back to a different line. That's friendly.
Oh no.
Nah, I say you just go Rambo, everybody.
No, the question is, where are friendlies?
Yeah, just go Rambo, everyone.
Yeah, see that small enemy line right in front of you on your left. Go charge them right up their backside.
Or you can hold Y and say that I join you.
I think that's technically illegal. If you cut a little left, there are friendlies there, and that wouldn't be.
No, I think you can charge if you're the last one left, can't you?
If I think technically.
Do it!
Just go and find a friendly line.
You can either charge the nearest or.
Do it. Fuck the rules. There's no rules.
Stop being a bitch. Go get him.
Hey, you guys remember when we didn't follow the rules and we all were rats with crack? We switched teams and we're all rats? We should have
that wasn't rules.
You can always ask for forgiveness.
True.
Hang out with that dude. He can keep you safe.
It's all charged.
My mic doesn't pick it up when I say come here.
Alright, get him. Fucking get him. Get him. They don't know
what you're
doing. Get him. Fuck him up.
Take your mana off to go into melee mode.
I think my Discord sensitivity automatically makes it so it doesn't.
You run slower when you do that.
Whoa.
Just go up and give him a little finger in the back.
Yo, what the hell?
Yep, he's a part of the TRRB.
Okay,
Melon, do you want around?
I'm getting more naval then. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. I'm having 3 naval events a week.
I will join you. That first one was really fun.
People show up to it and want to go, sure.
I mean,
see,
last
it was
time
fun
we...
until it wasn't fun, but then Sal and I made it fun.
Last time we had like
one that wasn't fun.
Last time we had 6 people, and we have a few that are interested. I officially promoted Rex and Naval to C-Man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Let me think.
I think my Discord broke. What the hell? Quickly, more ball sacks! Originally the next Star Wars event.
How do you feel about being an NCO?
I don't
know how
Damn.
I found it, but I found it again.
Hey, Rooster, have we attended the Great Emu War event?
I don't.
No, because that's a World War One event.
Oh no, I have.
Okay, but I heard it's fun.
Yeah, I've seen it on TikTok. It looks fun. I just know we haven't because World War One event.
Who do you want? Star Wars. Melon?
Star Wars events coming up.
I didn't get a response from my victim. Let's see.
Victim. That's pretty hot.
Potomac Run.
Okay. Rooster. Cause.
Okay, so
Noah,
Revy wants number one. So do not vote one.
Fuck.
I don't recognize this man.
Fuck.
So wait, do we have naval event after this?
No.
No, okay.
Friday.
Friday. Tomorrow. Oh. Well, you
I'm
see,
not gonna be here tomorrow, I'm sorry.
Tomorrow for me is Saturday.
Bro.
I'm gonna get home at like 1 a.m.
Bad. Oh, okay. Home.
Not fun.
Oh. Bay Junes. Okay, I instantly regret saying the F word. Okay, we're just gonna go over here.
You're looking for the Demon of Washington. It's towards the left, north side.
Fuck that, I'm going to the boat.
North side.
Right up this hill. I'm up there jumping. I'll put a line down.
My only father.
The line of Constantine's mom.
Hi.
We're just going straight for the boat, gentlemen.
We cannot move out, really. Me and Rex are good boys.
This isn't technically out. They don't have clearly set boundaries. Come on.
On the officer. Let's go. We're pulling a sneaky. We're getting to the boat early.
I'm a good boy. I stay here because Attila wants me to.
Yes.
There's no explicit rules on where the spawn is on this map. So, Patio.
Beep beep.
Counter Patio.
But have you considered the stealth Patio?
We will own the sea.
Hazy. Hello there, Hazy.
Get on the boat.
With an announcement. Let me know
on
if you
the
need
boat,
it.
Okay, ladies.
Me and Rex are moving out now.
Take a seat in row, gentlemen.
We're gonna wait
Big Mommy
for
here.
Our...
Alright.
That's RDS. Big Mommy's not here.
We don't have to wait for anyone else. Let's go. Actually, wait, no, Beast Gamer's coming, I think.
Oh,
pull
Rex. Let's get our own boat, Rex.
Come on, hurry up.
Beast Gamer 998.
Oh, just took a U-turn.
Beast Gamer 998. What?
Come on, hurry.
I'm sorry, you're in the way of our boat.
Why the ocean was white.
We gotta wait a minute, hold on.
It's racist.
Sorry, that's my fault.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Just come here.
No, turn the light off. We need to be sneaky.
Yes, if you're not rowing, crouch.
We got 45 seconds.
Crabbo, put your
fucking gonna stay out of view.
They can't see the black
see
boat
them.
Dun,
the
dun, 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 dun,
we're gonna have
dun,
a boat
dun,
full.
So far, it seems they have no naval force of their own.
Excellent.
No. British Navy
naval
has fallen.
Rule Britannia no longer rules the waves.
Stroke your cock, hurry now and cream.
15 seconds.
Alright, everyone, we're gonna dismount in a minute.
We've arrived at our destination.
Move!
Make sure to get a hold of our boat.
Get it.
Make us and call him on the officer.
Get it.
For no. Trump. There.
Half a brain.
There.
Come on. Half a brain.
No. I gotta go pick up more people, mate.
They got a boat of their own.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Yes.
Say the word.
Multiple boats spawning. All right. They don't have a lot to find.
Get
the camp.
Down,
they
down,
do have
down.
Something just running around. No. Seems they're using one set of rockets, one cannon.
Okay, on my left and right, aim into their camp, chest, and fire. Okay, get down, reload, and crouch.
I just kind of fired into...
Man, I really wanted to kick Chrome off of
that. Anything.
That's fair.
I got someone.
It would appear they have a line going to the left.
I just realized Constantine the 69th is not the real Constantine.
That's amazing.
Is it not?
Yeah,
who is it?
Line to the southeast.
It's not.
I don't get a good view of their sides.
I don't think it is. We're gonna storm
the beach. Their cannons are aimed at us.
Their cannons are your mother.
We're not gonna get out, Rex, okay? They're gonna get out, we're gonna keep our boat.
Copy.
We're witnessing severe climate change.
Yeah, just killed that horse.
We live. We live. Counterfire.
Continue! Break left! Break right! Continue!
They gave us a little speed boost thing.
Good.
And we got a friendly cap.
Get him, get him, get him, get him.
On my left and right, gentlemen, aim right at them and fire. Oh, fuck. Fire, fire, fire. And charging the melee. I'm dead.
Look at them.
I'm at the edge of the map.
Help our calf!
Okay.
They shot and charged, though. They fired.
So you need to pull your, come on, let's get back up. There you go.
We're Gucci like that. We're just gonna Rambo in the ocean.
Where's our...
I'd say go back to the beach. Or follow Tito. Follow the medic there.
We're gonna follow. We're gonna continue our exploration.
Oh, we're following him.
They're a bit behind.
Unfortunately, we cannot fire.
They realize we're on this tent. We're gonna go kill their fucking cannon.
I'm reloaded.
I got revived, gentlemen. Let's go.
We're gonna get the best shot right here. We're gonna make a sick album cover.
Back, guys.
Okay, let's do this.
Because I got FIC.
Alright, sick album cover.
Oh, hey, look,
cover.
There's people there.
Get him. Beat the piss
Tito,
out of him.
I'm in charge again. I'm back.
Okay.
Alright, line up to my right. Line up to my right.
Tito, I'm gonna shoot you.
Okay.
Shoot me, piece of shit.
Okay, I'm getting a few more shots. Okay, let's stand up.
Shoot
straight.
Shoot.
Shoot them!
Back down.
Just break!
Okay, album cover is good.
Oh, well,
we shall sit here now.
Tito, can you
Cool.
Oh,
Rooster,
shit.
me and Rex got an album cover ready for you.
Oh.
Oh shit.
I live. Well, why am I dead?
Yeah, you guys got back because they were just kind of like shooting with like two people, which was against the rules.
Epic.
Amazing.
I can die twice now.
Rooster, amazing. I got an album cover for you that me and Rex are gonna show you. That's pretty sick.
Amazing. You guys like dropping an album?
Yes. It's called Chrome and Constantine.
That sounds epic.
Should we go help out the lines now, or do you want to just keep going?
Constantine, it's all charged, so we have to kind of go.
Oh, it is. Yeah.
9, 9, 9. You stay away from
Normandy. Oh my God, I got it. All right, let's do this. Where are the enemies? Oh, I found him. We're gonna help this guy out.
I think that's Melon.
Yeah, I have Melon.
I intimidated them.
See, Melon, we showed up when you needed us.
What happened?
I said we showed up when you needed us.
Probably all had left. Friendlies are to your left.
Okay.
I'm gonna stop for a second.
Where's the Klunkenwagen? Where's the Klunkenwagen?
This pussy. Now come here.
I think he got scared by you just standing there, menacingly.
Oh, fuck you.
It's Russell.
Oh shit!
Get the up down going. Or just straight down stab him, I guess. I guess that'll do.
We'll just down, just straight stab Russell, what the fuck?
Up.
My bad. What's this guy doing?
He was saying my bad.
I noticed you.
I think it's just you. It is.
Yeah, it's
you have to charge.
You.
It's just you, Noah.
Come on, Noah, do it.
Not the shovel.
No. Oh, no.
At least he didn't get shoveled. At least he didn't get shoveled. Yeah.
Disrespect of a shovel.
Alright, I want to lead again.
Crazy.
Well, vote number 4. We don't play on the snowy maps often.
Yeah, Thunder!
Oh. Yeah!
Thunder! Wow.
By the way, what am I getting?
Thunderstruck!
After I edit the album cover and make it an album cover.
Okay.
I need a pee.
Okay.
Then piss.
I've got a cup right here.
He's gone. He's actually gone for a piss.
What?
I want Rex as my NCO.
Yeah.
Copy.
Ever.
No, I'm gonna wait to spawn so I could spawn Sergeant.
Alright, boys, we're going to Vietnam. Everyone northwest. Right side. I'm a little down the hill, looking for Constantine's mom.
Where we're all gonna make an album cover right now. I'm gonna go flag bearer for the drippiness.
A bit down the hill, so it might be hard to see us, but to the right, northwest.
I'll stand up, I'll be jumping.
I think I'm gonna be 30 seconds late because I had to stop and do your mom.
Okay, how are we supposed to do this? Everyone face to the right. Okay, right there, fix the gaps.
Press the column up, boys. Make it nice and pretty.
Actually, everyone face left. Face left, face left.
No.
Right, I'll make a drippy album cover.
Okay. Okay, I gotta go.
Guys, stress the column up.
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, you silly guys.
Amazing. Beautiful.
Okay. Have fun.
This one. Pick wild.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right. Double. Quick. Forward. March.
Okay. I got the. Let me eat my Beijing beef. Like, what are you doing?
Let me I'm not, but...
Just kinda gave up on that one?
No, I just roasted him. You just don't understand.
Where the fuck?
Sankin here so we can... Alright, good again.
One cannon is looking towards the, orchard area.
Understood. We got our lights.
Oh my gosh, was that... Fortnite? I love Fortnite.
Alright, they both turned and are looking the other way, Rooster.
The fog is coming. The fog is coming.
We're gonna stop in the stream here to my right.
Bro, what?
Noble.
Rooster, do you want me to push on ahead and see what I see?
We got a cat moon up on our left, and we got the lights with us here. I think we'll be good to
what
push
What class
up.
Are you, Melon?
What?
What class are you?
Your mother.
Thank you.
Oh, well, that's their lights right there. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Remember, they have two lights.
My left and right here. Sent straight in front out there. Their chest, shoulders, fire. Great shot.
Nice job.
Great job. Move back.
I'm just crazy. I'm him. My KD is so high right now.
Keep moving back.
That's a mortar, I think.
No, they have two cannons.
Real quick on me, remake the single column on the move.
Are you sure? Because that smoke's going straight up into the air.
Oh, right, like air straight in front, that line.
Never mind, just it is two them. Cannons. I and just looked that up on me.
Make sure shoulder to shoulder, boys. Advance. No, more shots from Puma and Tito. You two are popping off.
I got a hit.
My left and right here. Make sure you're shoulder to shoulder, send waste at them, and fire once reloaded.
Holy shit. Stay right there, I'm gonna
go this march. Actually, break line to the left. Cancel reloads. I won't test my luck with a third cannon shot here.
That's fair.
What's luck?
We're gonna cut into the river here.
Yeah, they're blind firing at you.
Bro, the fucking thing almost hit me. In the orchard.
Yeah, we got saved by an orange tree. Or peach tree.
Second reloads here. Single column behind me.
Oh.
Excellent. Very beautiful.
That's it. I'm hiding.
Do we take any casualties there at all?
No. Nope. I don't think so. Both cannons are looking this direction, though.
Amazing. Crouch. I'm on look up here. Real quick.
I'm eating my base.
Two lines I look getting up here. I'm going to just get crouching to the left here, along with me.
Yeah, they're right behind that house, Rooster.
Oh,
peeking on the right side.
Left or right here.
Swinging around the right side.
Stream front.
Fire.
In the stream, right side.
Break back.
I don't get killed.
Okay, good night, guys. I'm getting OP now.
Good night, Mylan.
Good night, brother.
No, I got friendly.
On me.
We got fucked.
Oh fuck, I forgot to take my kills.
Why'd I go in a free roam? I'm fucking retarded.
But if you need them, get your reloads. Have brain, you can't shoot with lights
I
like that.
I got rezzed! Let's go!
You got rezzed? Amazing.
Nice.
Why?
Oh.
What? You guys good?
I don't know,
why?
I guess that's on the open.
Maybe he's just like that. He's just that guy.
To my rider? Send at them. Right at them. Fire. Well, be careful for that friendly. Get back behind me here.
Ouch.
No. Get moving back behind the rock. Over here.
Yeah, they're coming around. Oh, there's multiple directions.
Surrounding us. Charge them over the rock.
I ain't coming back from that.
I hit melee mode and it brought out my fist.
I'm out of here. Bye. Fuck this shit. I'm out. Du-du-du. Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Alright, bye boys.
Have a good one.
There you go, crazy.
They pushed that one fast.
Yeah, I'm falling back to the artillery.
They only had two people in that line.
Oh my god,
this is tragic.
Vader's charging.
Aron is a Kingsman. Yeah, I forgot.
G'day, mates. My line's dead. I'm over here to join you.
Oh, you're still alive, Afterbrain. Do you have any other survivors anywhere?
Anza, I will shoot.
No.
I'm not afraid.
I couldn't get my halberd out in time.
Just remember that.
When did y'all demote Aron?
It's in the patch. Some condoms. A few bucks. Damn. Alright. Okay, on you go.
Yeah, I know, I've only got 20 bucks.
Yeah, okay, you can fuck off.
Only. I wish I had that.
Half brain, I thought you were about to get killed by that, I'm not gonna lie.
Fucking hell.
Balls. Bubble.
No.
Sir, I'm trying to sit here. Bon
appetit. He doesn't care if you're fucking sitting there. He's gonna shoot you regardless.
No. Why
are you doing this? Rooster, how do transfers work? The other former leader, the guy who's transferring has to accept it too, right?
I don't know. I've honestly never asked them.
There's just like a few discords that say that your former leader also has to accept, so. Hold these nuts, thank you.
Alright, all charge, let's go. Ow.
Okay, let's see.
Richter's just taking out the entire state of New York.
Indeed.
Flipped.
Rip.
Hey yo, there's two men behind us. Should we fuck them up first?
Yes. What? Never mind,
oh,
they're dead.
So... Okay, never mind. Never fucking mind.
Hold them on the bridge, boys. Hold them on the bridge.
On the bridge, boys. On the bridge, because they're getting.
Blazy, I'm gonna kill you, Blazy. Blazy, you fucking man, no, Robo.
I'm gonna get you. Crap.
Oh,
you're dead.
Jerry, Jerry.
What the fuck? Jerry, come here.
Yo, don't chase the guy. Yo, there's a.
You fucking dickhead.
Yeah, that was really funny. Nice.
For the team, my bestie!
Is that it? GG, boys. GG, we win. Yeah.
Where the fuck did Rusio?
I think he went to say sorry to Vex.
That's fine.
Speech time.
Speech.
Speech, speech, speech.
I hope you guys
speech.
Had a good time there. Oh, how many kills did I get that round, by the way? I had to go fuss out the lights. And I couldn't see. I guess not.
I don't know.
I did not know. Yeah, I was tabbed out putting in my kill.
I think it was like 8 or something.
What is it? What does that mean by, like, putting your kills in?
We keep track of our kills throughout the event.
So how would I, like, take a screenshot? Like,
No, you can just either, like, count it on, like, a little notepad. That's what. Or you can just type it in, like, the where you type in a message and just keep, like, hold on to that.
Okay.
So we count it by, like, shooting a melee.
Gotcha.
So wait, is there any promotions today, or?
No. Well, actually, no. I should promote the recruits here.
Yeah.
Promote.
Post my kills.
One melee, one shoot on them.
And where does one post their kills?
In the recruits chat, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but if you're a part of a company, you would post in the company's chat, of course.
Recruit chat right here.
You know, I thought I had a lot of kills.
No.
I think I had like 4.
Nice. I'm gonna drag you 2 recruits down and get you set up in the companies of your choices.
Recruits.
Don't worry, I'll entertain the 4th King Zone real quick.
Thank you.
Alright, well, I'm gonna head off.
Alright.
Take it easy.
Have a good one.